बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर सब्सक्राइबर, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आर टू लर्न। इस वीडियो में हम लेक्चर इकोनॉमिक्स की प्रिपरेशन की थर्ड वीडियो बनाने वाले हैं। आज का जो टॉपिक है वो है डिमांड, सप्लाई एंड प्राइसेस। इससे रिलेटेड हम सारे एमसीक्यू सॉल्व करेंगे। जो बुक है ये भट्टी साइंस वालों की है, बहुत अच्छी बुक्स है, मैंने अपने पेपर की तैयारी के लिए ली है। तो जो क्वेश्चन मैंने पढ़े हैं वो मैं साथ साथ आपके साथ शेयर करती रहूँगी। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। इकोनॉमिक प्रॉब्लम अराइज बिकॉज वांट्स आर अनलिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज आर स्केर्स रिसोर्सेज हैव अल्टरनेटिव यूजेस। तो इसका ऑप्शन है ऑल ऑफ द अबव, व्हिच इज नॉट एसेंशियल कंडीशन फॉर एन इकोनॉमिक प्रॉब्लम टू अराइज यूज ऑफ मनी। क्योंकि अनलिमिटेड वांट ये इकोनॉमिक प्रॉब्लम है, स्केर्सिटी ऑफ रिसोर्सेज, अल्टरनेटिव यूजेस ऑफ स्केर्स रिसोर्सेज, ये सारी इसकी प्रॉब्लम है इकोनॉमिक की। व्हिच इज नॉट अ सेंट्रल प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एन इकोनॉमी, हाउ टू मैक्सिमाइज प्राइवेट प्रॉफिट। बाकी जो तीन है ये सेंट्रल प्रॉब्लम है, हाउ टू प्रोड्यूस, व्हाट टू प्रोड्यूस एंड फॉर होम टू प्रोड्यूस। हु डिफाइंड इकोनॉमिक एज अ साइंस, वी स्टडी ह्यूमन बिहेवियर एज अ रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन एंड्स एंड मीन्स विच हैव अल्टरनेटिव यूजेस, एल रॉबिंस। अ मिक्स इकोनॉमी इज कैरेक्टराइज बाय द कोएग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट सेक्टर। बी इसका ऑप्शन है, ए फॉल्स है। विच इज़ नॉट द एसेंशियल फीचर ऑफ अ सोशल इकोनॉमी, फ्रीडम ऑफ इंटरप्राइज। Which of the following is incorrect? A market necessary refer to the meeting place between buyer and seller. Question hai agla 175. Microeconomics deal with the allocation of resources of the economy as between production of different goods and services, determination of prices and goods and services, behavior of industrial division, decision maker. To all of above. Which of the following is microeconomics concerned with? Size of national output, the level of employment, changes in the general level of prices, none of the above. Formulation of an economy theory involve statement of various assumption or postulates, logical deduction from the assumption made, testing the hypothesis against empirical evidence, so all of the above. An economic theory is a tested hypothesis. Identify the aspect of taxation which is related normative economics, equity of tax. Demand for a commodity refer to a quantity of commodity demanded at a certain price during any particular period of time. Contraction of demand is result of increase in price of the commodity concerned. जब किसी चीज़ की price बढ़ती है तो demand जो है वो contract कर जाती है। All but one of the following are assumed to remain the same while drawing an individual demand curve. The price of commodity under consideration. Which of the following pair of commodities an example of substitutes? Tea and coffee. ये एक दूसरे सब्सटीट्यूट है, क्योंकि टी जो है वो शुगर के बगैर इनकम्प्लीट है, पेन इंक के बगैर इनकम्प्लीट है, शर्ट ट्राउजर के बगैर ड्रेस पूरा इनकम्प्लीट है, लेकिन अगर यार हम टी पीते हैं या कॉफ़ी पीते हैं ये दूसरे का सब्सटीट्यूट है। इन केस ऑफ स्टेट लाइन डिमांड कर्व मीटिंग द टू एक्सिस, द प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड एट द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ लाइन वुड बी वन। The law of demand, assuming other thing to remain constant, establish the relationship between price of a commodity and quantity demanded. Identify the factor which generally keep the price elasticity of demand for a commodity low, its low prices. Identify the coefficient of price elasticity of demand when the percentage increase in the quantity of commodity demand is similar then the percentage fall in its prices smaller than one. In the case of an inferior good, the income elasticity of demand is negative. In respect, which of the following category of good is consumer surplus higher? Necessities mein higher hota hai. Total utility is maximum when marginal utility is zero. If the demand for a commodity is inelastic, an increase in price will cause the total expenditure of the consumer of commodity to increases. If regardless of changes in prices, the quantity demand of a commodity remain unchanged, then the demand curve for commodity will be vertical. In the case of given good, the demand curve will be backward falling to the left. The budget line is also known as consumption possibility line, which one is not assumption of theory of demand based on an analysis of indifference curve, constant marginal utility of money. The elasticity of substitution between two perfect substitution is infinity. The consumer is in equilibrium at a point where the budget line is tangent to the indifference curve. Any difference curve slope down to our right, since more of one commodity and less of other result in same satisfaction. The revealed preference theory deduced the inverse price quantity relationship from observed behavior of the consumer. Which of the following statement is incorrect? The elasticity of substitution between two goods to be consumer is zero. Production is a function of profit, an isoproduct curve slope downward to the right. A vertical supply curve parallel to the price axis implies that the elasticity of supply is zero. The supply of commodity refers to amount of commodity offered for a sale at a particular price per unit of time. Which cost increases continuously with increase in production? Variable cost. Which of the following cost curve is never U-shape? Average fixed cost U-shape nahin hota. Total cost in the short term are classified into fixed cost and variable cost. Which one of the following is variable cost? Cost of raw material jo hai wo. Variable cost hai cost of equipment. Payment on past borrowing ye sari hai jo hai ye fixed cost hai. Payment to rent on building. Kyunki ye har mahine deni aapko hoti hai aur ye har hal mein deni hoti hai. In the short term, when the output of firm increases, the average fixed cost decreases. A significant property of a Cope-Douglas production function is that the elasticity of substitution between input is equal to unity. The production techniques are technically efficient between the two rigid lines. Which of the following is not the feature of isoproduct curve? Isoproduct curve intersects each other. Some economists refer to isoproduct curve as production indifference curve. Which one of the following is also known as plant curve? Short run average cost curve. What is the shape of average fixed cost curve? Rectangular hyperbola. An increase in supply of a commodity is caused by all of the above. Improvement in technology, fall in the price of other commodity, fall in the price of factor of production. Elasticity of supply refers to the degree of responsiveness of supply of commodity to change in prices. The cost of one thing in terms of alternative given up known as opportunity cost. According to current thinking, the law of demand return apply to all field of production. Identify the correct statement. Isme economic of scale arise only because of indivisibility of factor of production. Indivisibility, yani wo taksim nahi ho sakte factor of production. With which of the following is the concept of marginal cost closely related variable cost? According to M. Kalecki, the true measure of degree of monopoly power is ratio between price and marginal cost. A monopolist is able to maximize profit when his marginal revenue equal to marginal cost. Which of the following is not an essential condition of pure competition? Absence of transport cost. What is the shape of demand curve? Horizontal. Which is the first order condition for profit of a firm to be maximum? MC equal to MR. In which form of market structure in the degree of control over price of its product may be firm very large monopoly? Which is the other name that is given to the average revenue curve? Demand curve. Under which of the following form of market structure does a firm have no control over the price of its product? Perfect competition. Which one of the following is condition of equilibrium for the monopolist? MR equal to MC. The situation of monopolistic competition is created by all of above. So, kaun kaun si situation hai? Smaller number of producer of a commodity ke. Agar kisi cheez ko paida karne ke producer thode honge to wo monopolistic competition hoga. Lack of homogeneity of the product produced by different firm. Agar har firm ek jaisi cheez nahi bana rahi to phir bhi unko monopolistic competition hoga kyunki jo cheez wo bana rahe hain sirf wahi bana rahe hain. Imperfection of market for the product. With discrimination monopoly, discriminating monopoly implied that the monopolist charge different prices for the commodity, any of the above, at different places, yani har jagah pe uski price different hogi, for different use ke liye bhi, is tarah from different group of consumer. Price discrimination will be profitable only if the elasticity of demand in different market into which the total market has been divided is different. Which of the following oligopoly model is concerned with the maximization of joint profit? Collusive model. The kinky demand curve hypothesis is designed to explain the context of oligopoly price rigidity. Which form of market structure is characterized by interdependence in decision making as between the different competing firm oligopoly? Which one of the following is not assumption of the marginal productivity theory or distribution? All factors except one are variable. With which of theories of wages is the name of John Stuart Mill associated? Wages fund theory. Under monopoly in the labor market, the supply curve of labor facing the firm will be upward sloping to the right. Economic rent can accrue to any of the factor of production. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Rent can accrue to land alone. In the context of firm as a whole, costly rent is defined as excess of variable cost. Excess of total receipt over the total variable cost. A factor of production whose supply is fixed in a short run may get additional earning. These earnings is generally referred as costly rent. Which of the following factor form the basis of loan able fund theory of interest? Money and monetary and non-monetary factors. Which of the following purpose normally does not give a rise to the demand for a loan able fund? Saving. Where the following does demand for a money for a speculative motive mainly depend rate of interest? The demand for liquidity preference is governed by all of above: transactive motive, precautionary motive, speculative motive. Identify the new classical theory of the rate of interest, loanable fund theory. The classical theory explains interest as reward as saving. According to Joseph Schumpeter, profit is reward for innovation. The term normal profit, as used in the analysis of equilibrium of the firm under perfect competition, refer to earning of management. Who argued that pure profit can arise only in a dynamic economy? तो इसका है जे बी क्लार्क. ऊपर वाला फर्स्ट फॉल्स है, बी ऑप्शन इसका करेक्ट है. तो ये था हमारे पास डिमांड सप्लाई एंड प्राइसेस. इससे अगला जो टॉपिक मैं वीडियो बनाऊंगी वो है मनी बैंकिंग एंड इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड. तो उसके लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब लाजमी कीजिए ताकि आपको फ्यूचर वीडियो की अपडेट मिलती रहे. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. अपना ख्याल रखिए. अल्लाह हाफिज़.